नमस्ते, माई सेल्फ डॉक्टर के चौधरी, फैकल्टी ऑफ एजुकेशन एंड मेथडोलॉजी, ज्योति विद्यापीठ वुमेन यूनिवर्सिटी जयपुर, टीचिंग सब्जेक्ट जूलॉजी लैब, सेमेस्टर सेकेंड। एंड नाउ वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द आइडेंटिफिकेशन पॉइंट्स और द कमेंट्स ऑफ द स्पेसिमेन ऑफ फाइलम आर्थ्रोपोडा। The limulus identifying characters are the body is divided into the prosoma and opisthoma. Prosoma is the anterior portion of the body, consists of eye and the appendages. Eyes are two pair of eye in one pair of median eye and other one is lateral. There are six pair of appendages in which first pair is the chelate, chelicerae, and four pair of the chelate legs are and the last one of non-chelate legs. Opisthoma, it is hexagonal in shape and is posterior portion of the body. It is articulated with prosoma. It consists of six meso zomal segment and unsegmented metasoma and six pair of the appendages. These are the general characters or identification points of the limulus. Then peripatus, presence of the antenna. Body is covered with chitinous cuticle like that of arthropod. Appendages are provided with claws. Jaws are modified appendages and locomotion is not annelid like but by legs having definite musculature. Then the lapus, the body is divided into pedicel and capitulum. Pedicel consists of body proper and wrinkled skin cover it. Capitulum, it consists of five calcareous plate, two scuta, two distal terga and a dorsal carina. A bivalved carapace cover it. Mouth consists of mandible one pair and maxillaries two pairs. Eyes are absent in the lapis, antenna also absent, and thorax consists of joint biramous appendages six pairs and it is hermaphrodite. Next is the balanus. The body is calcareous shell. Shell consists of six plate, lateral plate two pairs, a single carina and a rostrum. Scuta and terga are present in the fold of the shells. Thoracic legs sweep in food particles via shell opening. Shell is directly attached to rock, no peduncle, and it is also hermaphrodite. Then the hippa, the common name is the mole crab. The body ovate with large cephalothorax. Carapace is smooth and mouth parts are poorly developed. Head, it consists of eyes, biramous antennules and uniramous large antenna. Rostrum simple and pointed, legs are flattened and the curved. So these are the specimen we will discuss. Here we write down the identification point of the phylum Arthropoda. Hope you understand how to write the identification points. If you have any query, please mention in the comment box, I will resolve it. This session is powered by Digital Version 2.0, Jyoti Vidyapeeth Women University, Jaipur. Thank you. Thank you very much.